All right, now we're gonna adjust the pressures on our main valve up front here. Now what he's doing right now is that is our main relief for the main valve. You want that to a snug bottom. You don't want to bear down on it. We just need a snug bottom to it. That's gonna give our relief there max pressure, which is 3000 PSI. Now just like the speeds, we're able to control the pressures for each cylinder direction separately on this valve. So our top bank there is right wing, second one down is left wing, scraper up and down and door. So on the left-hand side of that valve, which is closest to Travis here, we have our right wing in port right there. He's pointing to it. There'll be a little snap ring on there right behind that. And then you got a little Allen wrench in there. And you again back it out, and that will relieve the pressure, and you turn it in to get more pressure. So what we're looking for on our scraper wings coming in is going to be 1900 PSI. We're trying to pull that heavy material in. We want a little bit more pressure there to do that work, but we don't want an excessive amount that we're always trying to pull things through each other. So he could adjust that right on the left-hand side there by turning that in. And likewise, we could adjust the pressures going out on that valve section, our right wing, by coming over to the other side, kind of kitty corner. It's actually down there in that corner, right there. And that will adjust our pressures going out. Now our pressures out for our wings, we want at 750. There's actually the port for the left wing going out. That's our scraper. Is that scraper up?
Scraper down.
Scraper down on this side here. And again, this can change with your valve if it's hosed up a little bit differently, but you're still able to adjust each section, and you're able to adjust each function going the separate ways, up and down, in and out. So there's the valve sections, or the pressure ports on that side. We have them again on this side. You can see them on the top of each valve section there. And that's how you adjust your pressures. So your top one we want all the way in because that's our main systems. And our door pressures, what are we setting our door pressures
at?
All the way in. So we're setting it all the way in on the way up and all the way in on the way down.